I don't get too many people in the city who come to me and say, hey, I want to fight Winfred Harris. It's usually the other way around. I'm usually chasing guys. But in this case, I want to give all credit to Dorrell Vanhorn, who came to me and said, hey, I want to fight. So Dorrell, I think the
I've been active, yeah. But I don't care if I've been off for 10 years. I'm gonna whoop his ass. Every time I beat him up the ring with it, I whooped his little ass. That's what I did. He called me